infamous middleman. When it comes to energy in Ohio, he holds a lot of power, pushing a scheme on a government agency to keep their costs down. First Energy Solutions and other suppliers buy electricity at rates that aren't fair and turn around and resell it for a profit. And if it continues, it could destroy thousands of Ohio jobs. Visit fairenergyohio.org and support a fair plan to save jobs.